this is September 26th, and we're just outside of, we just went through the entrance to Yosemite on the Levining side, and this is what we're looking at. September 26th, that snow has not melted. That snow will not melt, and they'll be adding to it here in another few, well, just a few weeks. So, oh, look, coming around here. We're here last year in the motorhome, and we are going to lose some elevation. We're going to lose a lot of elevation, and we were on the brakes in that motorhome. Holy smokes. If you go back and look at that video, when we come in at the end of 120 here into 395, and the stop sign is down there at the end of the road, you can hear me say, you only got to stop one more time.
This is the bridge.
That old motorhome is a workhorse, buddy.
Through historic Benton hot springs established 1852. Look at the old car sitting there, doesn't it? Yeah.
Benton some really
jail,
cool buildings.
1875. Benton post office right there. Inn at Benton bed and breakfast.
This is a cool little town.
Yeah. That little traveler's park there is kind of defuncted, but I bet it was something back in the day.
If we didn't have so much driving to do today, we'd just have to stop.
We'd have to stop and see us some Benton Hot Springs in California. All right, that was it. Keep on trucking. All right, Linda, tell them what we're looking at.
We're looking at Joshua trees.
We know we're in the desert now. Look at this.
So beautiful.
Little scrub grassy things and then Joshua trees sticking up.
In the desert.
Yeah, we're in Linda's desert now. They were little tiny things. As we go along here, there's some bigger ones. Joshua trees.
They're so cool. So cool.
Well, we're just north, maybe a couple hundred miles from Joshua Tree National Park, so there ought to be some around. But there you go, Joshua trees.
Hi, this is for all you gearheads out there. Card playing. We'll just go right around the corner here with it. Look at that. And all the way around. All right, here we go. Oh, look, there. Where are we going to now? Ooh, doggies. You know what I'm talking about. Donkeys on that thing there, but we are coming into, we're coming into Beatty, so we're going to see if we can't find a spot to get a soda and eat a sandwich, and then we'll get back in this little thing and head on to Las Vegas. It's only about an hour and 45 minutes out now, so it's all good.
Yeah.
All right. Stopping right here. Okay. We have just pulled in. First of all, I'm going to tell you some funny things. I love this place because I'm going to roll around back here. Linda hadn't seen this yet, but we're going to roll around back here.
I see it.
Right up there is the Area 51 Alien Cafe. But right here.
Turn left.
This is the Alien Cat House Brothel. Alright. Nothing like a little cat house brothel. Alright. They got dancers. They're open. Oh man. And then it says Alien Cafe is right here.
Look at the sign underneath it.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah, Bunny Ranch. This is the one I guess that was on TV all that time. I don't know. And then right there is the Alien
Cafe. Turn left onto East
Cafe.
Highway 95.
So we are at Area 51, I suppose. All right, here we come into what looks like the strip's coming up, and the navigator going to tell me some stuff.
In 1/10 of a mile, merge onto Spring Mountain Road, and we're going to be there 4/10 of a mile.
All right. So there's Treasure Island, there's the Wynn, there's an Encore.
In a quarter mile, turn right onto Las Vegas Boulevard South.
Look at this. Gillies, the West gets wild, I guess. I don't know. Mel Torme Road, right up here. All right.
In a quarter mile, make a U-turn.
We're turning right on Las Vegas Boulevard. And look right here. There's the Mirage, there's a Venetian, there's Treasure Island. Oh my goodness. There's Caesar's Palace up there.
There's
Buddy. Oh yeah.
Uh-huh. Is that Heron's?
Yeah. Cake Boss. Must be.
No. It says Venetian.
Yeah, well, I think they're all like, advertised together.
Uh-huh.
There's Caesar's Palace, Madame Tussauds, the Mirage. The Beatles are playing the Mirage. Give me a break.
Yeah, okay.
How did they do that? Bring George and John back? Son of a gun.
There's Harrah's right there.
There you go.
So we're going to turn it around. It's U-turn only.
Make a U-turn. Then your destination will be on the right.
Okay. All right. Here we are. I'm going to turn this sucker off. Stop this and get a picture. Just snap that picture for your sister-in-law.
Yeah.
The High Prob, starring you. And then Tape Face, the funniest show. These are all right here in here. Piece of Cake, my buddy. You know, the cake boss. So instead of piece of pie, it's cake pie. Isn't that special? I don't see him back there though, but I'm sure he is. There's his picture. We're gonna walk across the street and get a face-on picture of this place. You meet the nicest people on the strip. Look at this. Take yourself a gondola ride.
Right underneath the bridge.
Oh, you can't tell the difference in this and Venice, Italy. Holy smoke, what you talking about? We have the Venetian. There's Harrah's right there where we're staying.
There's that beautiful moon.
All of us. Oh, look, standing there. Woo, what a smile. What a smile. All right, Linda. What do you think?
This is 25th
September.
September 25th.
On the strip. I guess it's Las Vegas Boulevard. I don't know. Look at these, look at this. You can't even see what it is, but these things are huge. I mean, like, I don't know how many stories, but it's huge. And then here it is projected on the Hilton over here. Those are the hotel room windows there. All right, we'll move on. Okay, so we're going into Treasure Island now. We've been run out of every casino we've been in. I think I'm counting cards and think Linda has a whole bunch of magnets on her at these slot machines, so.